That's insane.
This is way worse than that other flood. Way worse.
In southeast Alaska, the remains of a coastal typhoon have slammed into Nugget Creek, dropping over 3 inches of rain in under 12 hours.
The first one was bad, but this one's terrible.
And we finally started getting on some gold. Now this.
I mean, you could hear the boulders rolling down the creek. It sounds like thunder. Sounds like I'm in a Texas thunderstorm right now.
Slide over there.
See it coming down?
That's crazy. Damn.
The 10 years I've been up here, I've never seen this.
No. There's not a thing we can do here.
The power of this water is just insane. It'd be suicide to be in the water right now. You get pulverized.
This is a freaking nightmare. So I wonder what we can see, if we can at least get around the corner and look up towards your site.
You wanna look around the corner?
Yeah.
I'm going down.
Our walkway's washed out.
Well, I think it's safe to say we aren't going to our site.
No. So either way, Mother Nature always gives us an end. She either gives us gold or gives us this year. It's just a lot of hard work and
we can't even get out to the dredge. I hate to say it, but I think this is it. I think this is the end. I don't think there's any coming back from this one. Not this one.
Let's get out this walkway.
Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here. This is tragic right now. I mean, we are so close to this large gulf. We thought we had it figured out how to mine this creek, but Mother Nature has shown us a different story this year.
We can't even get to our site. Right now, it's a waiting game. We just gotta let it run its course and then check the carnage afterwards.
Now, let's get the hell out of here.
Let's get out of here.
All that washing away. There's nothing we can do. Well, that's depressing as
seems like a good day to just start drinking.
About time you showed up.
You guys go look at the site. How does it look?
It's the dredge has got rocks in front of it. It's got rocks behind it. The water's probably shooting 6 feet over the bridge. I don't even think the upstream winch is there. That is devastated, dude. I think this is going to be the end of our season. I don't think we're coming back from this.
Paul, did your equipment make it?
We can't even get to our site right now. That water's raging so much. It's over our walkway. It doesn't look good. Our dredges should be safe. We got them up and out of the water, but I don't think anything else is going to survive that.
So what you're saying is we're done?
I don't see a recovery from this.
Dustin's invested everything he owns to buy the claims at Nugget Creek. Now, the worst typhoon to hit Alaska in over 50 years threatens to bankrupt him.
I've been coming up for almost 10 years and I've never seen anything like this.
I have to wrap my head around this.
Yeah,
it's
devastating.
Freaking out a little bit right now, yo. Freaking out. All right, let's get up the hill. I'll start assessing what the problem is. All right.
Damn it.
Did we lose all that damn gear?
Let's hope not, man.
I feel like I failed y'all.
No one can prepare for something like this, dude. No one can.
Freaking out a little bit.
We only literally have a couple of weeks at the most left. All this pain of crazy rain is just freaking unbelievable, man.
I'm freaking out right now.
I know.
So
I know
I'm trying to calm myself down. And the only way I know how to do that is to go get my eyes on everything and go find out what is the deal.
No freaking way. Oh, wow. Dude, you see that road?
Yeah, dude.
It's a river now.
This looks pretty bad.
I don't know what to think. I don't know what to do.
I'm doing the only thing I know what to do. Charge at it and see what happens. Holy cow. That's not a creek anymore. That's a river.
Holy get the out of here. Holy scary. A lot of hate, a lot of destruction.
You would not have known that yesterday we were diving in this water. This is a nightmare. It's beyond anything I thought was possible here.
Surging at speeds of over 9 feet per second, Nugget Creek is capable of hurling 100-pound boulders into the dive holes they've spent weeks digging out.
All our hard work just flushed down the toilet. And just when we're starting to see frickin' gold in the box.
This is crazy. I have never seen a flood this bad. I don't know how we're gonna come back on this one.
How is that board sitting there like that?
And their walkway.
The walkway got ripped apart.
Yeah.
Looks like the winch is half gone. I hope everything didn't get destroyed. All right, guys. Let's see what we can salvage. Carlos, see if you can find another rope and figure out how to tie that thing off.
Okay.
Figure something out.
Right now, it's kind of a rescue mission. We need to just try to save everything that we can. Obviously, we won't be able to save everything, but we need to at least salvage what we can so that next year we still have equipment to use.
Can you clean that up and wrap the electronics and all that?
Yeah. I got you.
James, we should bring that and tie that up here, and that'll keep that going forward. Right now, the dredge is flowing down the river, so I'm just doing what I can to try to save our dredge.
Well, we prepared for the worst, and this is it. Think we'll be able to dredge again? I don't know.
This is the hardest place we've ever dug. This is more than I ever thought could happen here. We thought we were prepared.
Yeah.
This makes me very sad. Having a hard time trying to figure out if I can salvage this.
After months of backbreaking work, Dustin and his crew are on their best gold of the season. Now, he faces his toughest decision: cut his losses or attempt a fight back.
All right, man, we got our dredge secure. Let's see if we get the out of here before the sides come down on us.
I still want to dig this. I think we can.
I think the dredge is all right. The mechanical stuff looks in good shape.
I don't think we should hang out here.
I agree. Let's just get out of here before it's too dangerous and we die. Come back up, find out what the devastation is tomorrow, what we can salvage.
We are so close to this large gold. We don't want to leave it till next year. I think we can make it work.
There's a lot of devastation. It's a huge flood, but I think the water will be down tomorrow. We can find out what the actual damage is. This caught me completely off guard. I thought we'd have us a flood, and we'd dig out the kitty litter, and that'd be the end of it. We thought we were prepared.
I've invested a lot. This has to pay off. It has to pay, or else I'm going broke.
We'll find out tomorrow.